You don't even need to untie me. I just take the money.
I found you. You don't think that this was an accident, do you? I saw it. I watched it all. You see, some people become burdened with the truth. And others profit from it.
Just take the money. Just take it.
Have you said your prayers lately?
Lots of commotion on the Las Vegas Strip when a casino jackpot winner was murdered execution style in his luxurious hotel suite. Authorities have yet to mention his name. However, they did verify that he was from Los Angeles.
That's a fucking score,
and
huh?
And Mickey the Panda Bear has caused problems in transportation to a local zoo, and it seems he just doesn't want to cooperate. We have these
stories. You know anything about that,
Kyo? At 6.
No. Are you? You ever seen something in your sleep before?
For a bold, refreshing good time, reach for a Batstone ale.
Check this out.
Fucking beer kit. Let's go.
You ready to go now?
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
Tell you what, bro, dude, I ate this meal last night. Steak, potatoes, and some green shit. Man, she may not seem like it, but you'd be surprised at some of the shit that Jeanine can slap together. Yeah. Now, ain't much for a kid, though, but...
Talk to Gary for him. Give him this.
What do you want from him, Pops?
Want? A little late for that, huh? Just give him the message.
Blue Label. There's lots more back in there. You should check out his bar.
Hey, shut up a minute. You hear that?
What?
That. We need to talk.
What the fuck do you want?
In the third quarter, Los Angeles scoring only 7 points. They were so bad in the third quarter, they might want to take video of that.
Get out of my head!
Not much is known other than the incoherent ramblings of those who are infected. The Associated Press has reported that researchers at Billington University aren't agreed on the origin of the Sylvia outbreak, as cases seem to be spreading rapidly throughout the world. Most recently, 35 adults were quarantined in France when an underground meeting was raided by government officials.
Now, Dr. Patel stopped short of calling the outbreak an epidemic. However, the numbers continue to increase as admissions into City Hope climb into the hundreds, and still no answer in sight. While some are quick to identify the outbreak as a virus, Dr. Patel is quick to point out that there is just no evidence to support this hypothesis. It is what he calls uncharted territory. We'll play for you the interview tonight at 6. Ethan Henry for Channel 7 News. Back to you, Ralph.
There seems to be no bias as to who becomes infected, as people from all walks of life are reporting similar symptoms. We'll look at Gary in South Florida, a respected lawyer from the area who has been institutionalized for what he reports to be out-of-control visions, similar to many other victims of the Sylvia outbreak. Gary claims that his visions aren't a disease, but in fact a look into the future. We sat down and talked to Gary last night, and we'll show you the interview after the break as our 24-hour coverage continues.
What was that? What do you want?
Tamaran.
Playoff basketball right here on Channel 7. Seattle takes on Los Angeles tomorrow night at 8 here on Channel 7.
8 o'clock.
Where is your brother?
I don't know where Tim is. Have you tried Romer's?
No.
You can use my phone.
You don't have any extra Coke, do you?
You'd be better off asking Tim for that.
Well, I'm asking you.
I'm busy right now. We'll talk later.
Sleepless nights, uncontrollable visions. Have you had an unsettling feeling in the last few weeks? You may be experiencing symptoms associated with the Sylvia outbreak.
If hey, Janine.
If you or someone you love has been affected, please contact the number below. There is help. Many recent chapters have made significant progress. And although there may not be a cure, there is promise.
Never mind.
Please contact the number below.
The new single from Jason McKee's album featuring
Hey, Bobby, it's Red.
Hey, what up?
I need a line on a basketball game.
All right, which one?
What's the line on the Los Angeles-Seattle game tomorrow?
LA by 7. You want in on it?
No. I gotta go to Vegas for this one.
Suit yourself.
So Tim walks up to this guy, right? And this guy's gotta be close to 7. Whoa! I'm okay. So Tim walks up to this guy, and he says, I'll give you $50 if you can kick my ass.
This guy had to be like 300 pounds.
And Tim's drunk off his ass. And the big guy wastes no time and decks him. Boom! Tim falls on the ground like a sack of shit.
It was a lucky hit.
But Tim gets up right away. And he walks over to the big guy. And they're standing face to face now.
Tim puts on a serious face.
He says to him,
let's fight fair.
And the big guy's confused as all hell, right? And he grabs a bar stool and moves it out of the way. And Tim takes a look to the side. And he takes one of those steel toe boots of his and plants one, boom! Right where that guy's dick is.
It's bullshit. I'm calling bullshit.
Hey, fuck you, Sammy.
And damn right well that guy didn't have no dick. Just a pussy with a mud flap.
Tim's a funny guy. He only likes fighting guys bigger than him.
Hey, he didn't get back up though, did he? Hey, Red. Check this out. I need to borrow your car for a couple minutes.
got some business I want to work out. Hey, Pops. I gotta work something out with you.
Spit it out.
I need a little scratch. I'm good for it. Business deal.
Oh?
Let's talk it over.
I need some money.
How much you need?
$5,000.
$5,000? That's a lot of money. I already given you upfront money for the month.
I'm good for it. I just need a little extra pad.
What's it for?
You know I'm good for it. I've always paid you back.
That wasn't the question.
I got a good read on a basketball game.
Basketball? Since when do you know anything about basketball?
Since I've been getting good reads.
How good's your read?
It's good.
Who's your read?
You don't know him.
Well, what if you're wrong?
I ain't wrong.
If you're wrong,
nothing's gonna go wrong. And if I'm wrong, I'm still gonna pay you back.
Damn straight you will.
I know you.
Get the fuck off me.
Get out of my head.
I'm warning you, old man. How much money do you have?
Fuck you. Oh, fuck.
How much money do you have?
Oh, sorry about the car, man. Hey, where's your name?
How much money do you have on you?
The car ain't that bad, Rad. I was just idling. Look, at the front. Fine.
In the fucking car.
Just wanted to park here.
The coach owes Dan a favor. Dan owes me a favor. He said the game's not even gonna be close. He said they're gonna lose by at least 15 points. Way under the spread. I mean, the way I see it, it's a gimme. Shit like this don't come around often, Tim.
What if the other team plays bad?
Then Seattle will play worse, right? This is it.
What is it?
Where the money is.
Where's the sports book?
Seattle with another missed opportunity. LA with the rebound.
Yeah, Gorbilovich with his 13th rebound of the night, and he skied for that one, Joe. I think you got to be on a trampoline to get up that high in this arena.
With 158 remaining in the fourth quarter.
What are you
LA
doing?
With a 10 oh,
you
got it. Lead,
pass the fucking ball.
And it's been all LA.
Pass the fucking ball.
Five on five, but every time we look
where
up
are you going?
Ball, it looks like someone on Seattle's been double teamed.
All Reagan ever did was raise our national debt and instill fear in all of us.
Instill fear? How about hope? Charles, you're so full of it.
Please, no more politics.
Yeah, fuck politics, huh? They're all crooks with crooked smiles, huh?
I'm sorry. Have we met before?
No, I don't think we met before. Name's Red.
Charles, we really have to be going. We missed the show.
Well, it was a pleasure meeting you, Red. I really do have to be going, you see.
Well, I didn't mean to kill your party.
Hey, man. I'm sorry. It's my fault.
Hey, man, you got blood coming out your ear.
I like your car. What is this, 8 cylinders?
What's happening to me?
Red, we need to talk!
Stay with me, bro. I'm right here. Look at me. Look at me.
We need to get going.
We aren't going anywhere. You mixed up the games.
I'm wasting time, asshole. We need to get going.
You fucked my money off. You picked the wrong game.
Shh.
Thousands upon thousands of years, the earth has swallowed us whole. And now I stand at the apex of our genus, the Alpha. And you're just food. There is no you, just food. Visions of food.
Copy that. We're just about there. Over. Now, wasn't this pretty?
You gotta be kidding me.
Surely play twice?
Positive.
And they beat the spread the first game.
Yeah.
Same score you said.
You don't check these things?
Fuck, dude. You really fucked up. Hey, how much money do you have on you?
Fuck you.
No, I'm serious. We need gas, we're low.
So pull over and get some gas.
Gas costs money, dipshit.
Hey, wait a second! Get out! I'm driving. Get in the car, Tim. I'm serious, man. I don't trust you so much. We don't have time for that shit. Get in the car. Fuck you. I'm driving.
Looks like you need a little help there.
With you. He's had enough. Look at him. He's knocked out.
Thank you, Mother Teresa.
Let's get out of here before he comes to.
I know a way of making sure he doesn't get up.
Hey. You shoot, they're gonna hear you down the road.
How much?
Huh?
How much cash?
Looks like we got a few hundred.
You kidding me?
I guess gas ain't a problem. No, I guess it ain't.
You know, I've been doing a lot more. The way I see it is, if I'm doing more, I should get paid more, right? I'm not scared to let Pops know either. I think I proved myself.
You should go through the guy's car. I bet you have more cash in the car.
His car?
Gave us the wrong game.
Why would he give us the wrong game?
I think Danny's fucking with us.
Thought I'd find you here. Come on, let's go. Where does this guy live?
Who?
Danny.
Danny?
Yeah. Hey, your basketball guy.
Yeah, Danny. Thought that's what you meant.
So?
So what?
So where are we going?
We? No, 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 no. This is my deal.
Where does he live?
I'm about to find out.
I'm sorry, sir. Go ahead.
Yeah.
1681 Red Palm Avenue.
I'm sorry, sir, there's no such address.
Bullshit, there's no such address. I have an ID right here that says otherwise.
Well, I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, well, check the name again.
Spelling, please.
B-I-R-K-W-E-L-L.
And wouldn't you know it? Nothing.
Yeah, well, fuck you!
Red, what are you doing here?
Sammy, I need to borrow some money to pay back Pops.
Yeah, how much you need?
It's 5,000.
When you need it.
No.
1,000, you give me a little time. No, I'd spot you if I could.
Forget it. Hey, listen, man, have you noticed anything different about me lately? I mean, I'm not acting weird or anything.
Like what?
I don't know, I've been seeing things. I'm like seeing things.
Like what?
You know what, I don't want you telling anybody about this.
Of course, yeah.
Thanks, Sammy.
Hey, Matt, take a walk.
Thank you.
got my money?
I'm working on it, Pops. Ran into a few problems.
Yeah, I heard.
Think you'd show.
You guys, it's gonna be late. Just got a few things to iron out. Payout's gonna come, Pops.
I
don't see
it, I ain't believe it. I ain't a bank, Red.
I know, Pops. I'm gonna get you your money.
Hey, Red, I'm at another grand.
Hey, why don't you just give me the address? I'll handle it myself. Sometimes you overlook things. I'll just pay him a visit.
He doesn't have an address.
Then how are we gonna find him?
I got ways.
Yeah? Tell me about it.
I'm gonna make it so he comes to us.
Here you go, boys. Can I get you anything else?
Yeah, actually, get me cardboard boxes. And sign right here so I can see it. What the hell are you doing?
Hey, Tim! Come back here and hold the sign!
That on.
What are you doing?
Paying the fucking rent. We need money, right?
What the fuck are you doing?
And rob Charlie's.
We can't go rob Charlie's.
Watch me.
At least pick a place they don't know us.
How about this one?
Hold on a second. What about the car? You park there, they're gonna see the plates and trace the car.
Parking him back.
Hold on. Would you stop and think for once in your life and think this through?
Think what?
Safe.
Come on! Red, we don't have time for the fucking safe! Let's go!
Why'd you tell me I have to work on the safe?
so we'd stay in the room. It's a good idea. Though if you use your brain every once in a while, you wouldn't be so fucking stupid. Hey, let's knock over another one. You throw some shit like that again, I will kill you. If we got the money, sometimes you overthink things. I'll kill you. Without hesitation. Where are we going?
How long are we gonna stay out here?
As long as it takes.
So you're gonna be gone for a while?
Yeah.
Okay, where are you?
No, I can't tell you.
Why? You working on something private?
It's a top secret shit.
Top secret, right? You're probably fucking some skanks with Brad, huh?
No, I'll be home soon.
At least making some money for us?
Yeah. No, we're going after a big time.
So you're not doing any pops bullshit, right?
Yeah, no more small time shit.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
You better be safe, okay? Take no shit from Rhett, right? You hear me?
Hold on.
Hey, turn off the fucking TV. Hey. Red.
Did you call me?
No.
Now? Okay. I love you. Bye.
Up and turn off the fucking TV!
I want you to buy me a drink. Hey. I'm talking to you.
Yeah. Vodka.
Hey. Where do you think you're going? Thank you.
you looking at?
Roamers. Long Beach. Roamers, you hear me? Right there. He knocked me out of it.
Ben, what's going on?
You're playing dumb with me.
What are you talking about?
What do you know?
What are you talking about? Ben, what's going on?
Ben! Let me make it stop.
Let go of me!
Gun. Fucking car.
What the hell you think you're doing?
Hey, is this your car?
What are you having?
Bourbon, neat.
Got it.
Looking for someone.
Well, everybody's looking for somebody.
His name is Red.
Red? Never heard of him.
You son of a bitch.
Don't fuck with me, old man.
Je sais pas, je sais pas ce qu'il voulait, quoi, mais... Je vais le dire avec sa tombe, là. Ça, j'y vais, moi.
Now, what'd you say your name was again? Sammy, right? Wake up, Sammy! Let's chat. He can see me too, Sammy boy. I wasn't sure before, but I can see. I can see, you get it? I see it all. And I see him following me. So tell me, why chase when you're being chased? Do you believe in silence?
You have 5 minutes to get your stuff and go, or I call the cops.
What can I get you?
Whiskey on the rocks.
Were any of you here last night?
Never leave.
Did a guy come in here with long hair and a scar on his face?
You know him?
Yeah. Was he here?
We don't like your friend.
Yeah, well, I don't like him either. He owes me money.
He owes us a lot more than money, my friend.
How long ago did he leave?
He come in here? Order drink for everybody. But when he is to pay, he does not. I walk up to this man, punches me in the face, takes my wallet.
know where he went. You have a car?
He told me he was an hour away.
That's what I said.
It is now 1 hour.
Just worry about driving. Get us there.
I drive no more.
Get the fuck back on the road. Stop that. Exit up here. Take the dirt road. Stop the car.
is nothing out here.
Take off your shirt.
Where'd he go?
Who, Red?
Tim, where'd he go?
What happened to your face?
What'd he tell you?
I don't know what kind of shit you got yourself into, Red. Normally, I wouldn't care. At the end of the day, we all make our bed. Bottom line, you gotta take care of your shit outside. Can't be bringing it in here to the family. I got enough goddamn problems without having you run around like some two-bit cowboy. I don't want to hear any more about this till you tell me it's done.
It's done.
Good. Sit down.
Boss, I don't have time for this. I need to talk to Tim.
I don't know where Tim is. You all right, Red?
Want me to go after him? Bring him back in here?
Let him go.
In the fucking door.
You have him freak the fuck out, you know.
He's here?
I don't know where he is. He's gone mental.
What do you mean, mental?
He said he can see what you're doing. He's got headaches. Did you give him something?
You can see what I'm doing? When did he start seeing things?
I don't know. He said he started seeing stuff all of a sudden.
What triggered it?
Triggered what?
When did he start seeing things? It's okay. Just want to help him out.
He said he went nuts in a motel and he started seeing stuff.
So
you may hear some say these people are sick, these people need to be warned. He said he can see what you see. Outright. But why should we
hear what could be the next logical step in our evolutionary path? They conducted a study.
He said he can see other people too.
They found that although most patients had no concept of the material they were viewing, they were seeing and reporting on events.
Do you think you can see this?
Have known about.
While
there doesn't seem to be any
how about this?
Reason, try to imagine what kind of practical application of information like this can have on a society.
One day sooner or later was bound to happen. We are programmed to change continuously. As the world changes, so do we.
So you think the infected are actually not infected, say, with an illness, but are actually evolving?
Well, there doesn't seem to be any connect between the people reporting visions other than similar symptoms. And then many others are reporting that they see similar real-time events. The theories range from the commonplace to the absurd, from hallucinations caused by illness to preachers screaming Armageddon. If you try to look at this objectively, if you try to eliminate all prejudices and look at this from purely a scientific approach, the only conclusion I can draw is this is a new and wonderful phenomenon, and we are very lucky to be a part of it.
I don't know what kind of crazy shit you're seeing right now, Tim. I don't know what kind of crazy thoughts are going through your head, but you need to calm down. You need to sit down so we can talk. Now tell me what you're seeing. Tim, tell me what you're seeing. Tim! Tim! Where the fuck you going? Okay. Now what? We can stay like this till the cops come. But I don't think either one of us want that.
You think I care what you want? Get out!
Ah!
I don't understand what you want me to do. Give me a sign. Please give me a sign. Back off! Please back off.
Kill me? Who are you?
Who are you?
I know you fuckers are out here! I can see you! You got me sick! You're always getting me sick! We're all sick, Tim! But it's not my fault! Bullshit! Bullshit! You all have to get me!
Control him. I can teach you.
Look at who
we're are. The same, you and I. That's why you see me.
What is he doing?
He knows
to me?
Nothing. I can control
him. I can
him.
Consume him.
Why am I afraid?
He's weak. He's nothing. I'm gonna kill you.
You can't run from death. Always hungry. I don't know you. I don't care about you. I don't know you. I don't care about you. Why are you hurting me, Red?
To put your gun down and help me get rid of this body.
You're killing us, Red! You, me, everybody!
Put your gun down, Tim, and help me get rid of this body.
It's not just a body, Red! I can feel him in my head!
You're sick, Tim! We're all sick! Just put your gun down and everything's gonna be okay. And help me get rid of him.
Sorry it has to end this way, brother.
Oh.
Thank you. Tuesday. Life goals are rarely realized on Tuesday. You could end up speeding across Indiana in the back of a Toyota truck on Tuesday. Other days are meant for decisions. Other days are meant for epiphanies, but not on Tuesday. Drinking cold duck in shot glasses will make it last much longer. We'll watch black and white movies with English subtitles, and we'll finish the bottle on Tuesday. No day for eternal questions. We'll find no answers today. No one knows the meaning of life anyway.